A BOSS ERP is an Enterprise Resource Planning, or ERP, software system that can help you manage a number of different business functions from one platform. If you're in the market for an ERP system, you'll want to consider a BOSS ERP. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ERP software recommendations. Click the link in the description below to get started. A BOSS ERP is an enterprise resource planning system built for manufacturing and distribution companies. Customers of a BOSS represent several different industries, including automotive, distribution, custom manufacturing, and fabrication and assembly. You can choose from multiple different modules to build your ERP, like sales management and CRM, advanced planning and scheduling, purchasing, materials management, financials and accounting, and business process management. Pricing for a BOSS ERP is quote-based, and the system does not offer a free trial. A BOSS supports flexible deployment options, allowing customers to choose from public cloud through Amazon Web Services, hybrid cloud, or on-premise. You can also access a BOSS through its mobile applications for iOS and Android devices. A BOSS ERP comes with a number of modules to help you manage business functions. A BOSS ERP comes with a financials and accounting module to help you manage business finances. Some of the features you'll find here include accounts receivable and accounts payable, cash book, and payment transactions. The module also supports fixed assets and cost accounting for tracking asset depreciation and managing your costs. You can run standard financial reports in the financials and accounting module in addition to what-if financial scenarios. The business process management module of a BOSS ERP can help you optimize and standardize processes. Using a drag-and-drop interface, you can build models of various business processes to make simplifications from a bird's-eye view. You can use different shapes like form, action, and approval, and the interface also supports if-then statements. For mapping out processes, you can assign tasks to specific users and request data collection. In the Advanced Planning and Scheduling, or APS, module, you'll find features like Mobile Warehouse for barcode scanning and container management, Detailed Planning for seeing an overview of production capacity utilization and resource allocation, and Materials Requirements Planning, or MRP, for job scheduling and materials alignment. This is a highly automated module that performs well in situations with complex order networks and where lean production is practiced. You can make changes to work orders through a drag-and-drop interface, and the system helps improve visibility around production bottlenecks. Now, let's take a look at some of the pros and cons of using a BOSS ERP. The biggest pros of a BOSS ERP might be flexibility and customizability. Beyond that, a BOSS also has good features for companies in the manufacturing and distribution industries, and it offers flexible hosting options. However, some customers report the system does not offer a good user experience, and others have noted customer support can be slow to respond. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing an ERP solution. If you're interested in a BOSS ERP, you might also want to consider SAP Business One, Epicor ERP, Oracle NetSuite, and Acumatica. Still not sure if a BOSS ERP is right for you? Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ERP software recommendations. Click the button on the left to get started.